Волгоградский государственный медицинский университет является одним из...
Volgograd State Medical University is one of the leading and largest universities in the Russian Federation. It had its origin in 1935, and over 70 years it has traversed a glorious path. Nowadays, the university provides training in all the health professions listed in the register of European and Russian specialities. We have trained over 35,000 physicians for more than 120 countries of the world. Among our alumni are very many professors, famous scientists, public health service officials. All countries and continents have been represented in our university. That is why I invite you to become a student at Volgograd State Medical University and get a diploma which is so much sought after. The knowledge you will get will benefit the people of your country and your kin. There are over 20 higher educational institutions in Volgograd, with more than 70,000 students attending them. Volgograd State Medical University is in the very center of the city. The university is headed by a leading Russian scientist, academician of the Russian Academy of Medical Sciences, Professor Vladimir Petrov.
Наши студенты не только получают практические знания и навыки, работая в клиниках.
Our students do not only gain skills by working in the hospitals of our city. They actively participate in research work, since the university also incorporates a number of scientific schools and four research institutes. More than 4,000 students from Russia and ex-Soviet countries, as well as nearly 900 international students from Asia, Africa, Latin America, Germany, and Arab countries receive training in the university. The university has many years of experience in adapting international students to the local settings and teaching them Russian. International students can go through all the stages of pursuing a higher medical education, starting with the Department for Foundation Courses for International Students. Volgograd is the best place in any case for me, and I very much want you to remember about our city and our university. And we will do our best to make excellent physicians of you. By tradition, academic groups with international students in the university are small. There are not more than 7 people in them. International students are trained by the most experienced professors. This system ensures a good quality education. The final stage of medical education is postgraduate education in 30 professions. About 70 international physicians, mainly the university alumni, are educated annually at the departments of all the faculties. Postgraduate education can be received in 3 ways: internship program, residency program, PhD degree program. Internship lasts 1 year. The alumnus is issued a specialization certificate. The residency program lasts from 2 to 5 years. The alumnus is issued the certificate of a specialist. PhD degree program takes from 2 to 5 years. Upon the defense of the doctoral thesis presented, the alumnus is awarded the first doctoral degree, PhD in medicine. One of the new and promising university projects offered to English-speaking international students is providing education in certain subjects in the English language. Athletics has always been at premium in our university. University sports facilities include gyms, swimming pools and stadiums. The university has a sports camp on the picturesque bank of the Volga, and students are welcome to spend all their days off and holidays there. You can also enjoy sightseeing tours of Russia and voyages on the Volga.